It's like, I don't know, 11:31 in the, like, at night. This is pretty dumb. Oh my god, look at this adorable little thing. It's so cute.
Oh my god. No shit. I'm not in any of those categories. God damn, the fucking light is a piece of shit. Okay. Oh dear god. Oh dear god. Can't wait for the English dub for this. I mean, it's not gonna be any different, but still. I'm just the type of person that prefers English dub more than sub. Because I can actually understand fucking English. Oh, he's also adorable. He's just like, what the fuck are you? Yeah, Italy's just like, the fuck off. Yep, he's very trustworthy, and he's a syndic. He's scary. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is hilarious. Oh god, I just realized I haven't posted a video in like a week. Oh god. Yep, drink, care, and caffeine, and tuna and shit. Precious, precious, okay. Precious. All of them are precious. Oh my god. Okay, that's say Jelly, or however the hell you pronounce her name. Also, freaking Japan has a fucking little round tail. That's adorable. The meow. Oh shit, my finger. Aww, he's sad. Also, I want to see how long this is. Aww. Oh god, I don't really like Fran's cat that much. I mean, sure, he's kind of cute in his own way. He kind of freaks me out a little. Oh my god, that English. I mean, Japanese dub. You wish. Oh my god. Trank has okayish too. He's kind of adorable. Oh my god. Is that Calic? Oh my god. Aww. Aww. That's so adorable. Oh, look at your pancake! So cute! Abenomics? Just the Japan cat looks so fucking derpy and cute, but then that's all of the cats. He's just like, she's not even freaking processing it. Huh. Yay. Is it bad that I actually like this style? I mean, I do like the old style. I like both of them equally. They're both cute. Cute style, I mean. I'm just gonna... Should I even record this? I never watched the whole outro before. I'm just gonna pause right now. And... 1, 2, 3.